Okay, so one thing I don't think I emphasize enough is don't forget, my number one thing is I'm literally trying to yank this guy's arm to the mat. So in doing that, I'm literally pulling this as hard as I can because I want to get him in my front headlock if I can. So I'm yanking this, but this guy's tough. And he recovers by getting his feet underneath him, and in that like recoil, that's when I hit my shot, okay? But some of you guys are just kind of like, you know, like jigging for bass over here, like, that's not going to work. The guy's not going to react properly. So, again, I'm moving, I'm bending my knees, I'm pulling. I'm trying to get this hand to the mat as far as I can, because ideally, we'll go to the mat this time. Ideally, I want to come here. That's my number one. So he knows that. He doesn't want to get to that position. So I pull hard, and then when he comes up, that's when I fire my shot. And it's just a high crotch step. I come to both knees and pop. Pull. There it is. Okay, so you got to be a little more serious about the way you pull.
Hey, Colt, do that flip again.
Flip? Flip it. Flip it good. Pull. There it is. Boom. Okay, go do it. One, two, three.